one who came with me.
It's so fascinating when you have your shop and you have your workshop just like on the same building. So it's very, I think the philosophy on the creative part is very different when you have this flexibility to go upstairs and fix something. Like I might display in a very exclusive dresses upstairs. So if this is not enough for them, I might take them all, you know, upstairs. So it's really, so make it more le couture way, you know, kind of create something, really. Coming to see a weapon have something very exclusive, you know, rather than just like going to shopping, you know, this is a real experience for them. So they come in here, we're going to offer them the most, you know, beautiful pieces we have, and then 17 models, 10 female and then 7 male. And so it's just one look. Actually, it's just a little repetition of things just to remind, you know, audiences that I've done this before. I used to have this, I have this, but they might, you know, forget. So it's not by showing a new collection, but it's just to remind that this is really Eric Resina's style.
My life.